I revised this song about a week after I was diagnosed with cancer. I was certainly not in the mood for anything bright and cheerful and happy at the time. And I heard this song on the radio and I says, yeah, that's the song, I gotta redo that one. And that's it. It was written by Jerry Lieber and Mike Stoller. Wrote a lot of popular music in the 60s, late 50s, early 60s, late 60s. Remember when I was 6 years old, our neighbor's house caught on fire. I'll never forget the look on their faces as they watched their whole world go up in flames, and the firemen watched a house burn to the ground. Then it was all over and I never saw them again. The next day I surveyed the debris that was their home. And as I looked it over, I said to myself, is that all there is to a fire? Is that all there is? Is that all there is? Is that all there is? If that's all there is, my friends, then let's keep dancing. Out the booze and have a bone. If that's all there is. And when I was 8 years old, our family went to the circus, the greatest show on earth. There were clowns and elephants and dancing bears, and a beautiful lady in pink tights flew high above our heads. As I sat there watching, I had the feeling that something was missing. I don't know what. When it was all over, I said to myself, is that all there is to the circus? Is that all there is? Is that all there is? Is that all there is? If that's all there is, my friends, then let's keep dancing. Let's break up the booze and have a ball. If that's all there is. And then I was married to the most wonderful woman in the world. We take long walks down by the river, or just sit for hours gazing into each other's eyes. We were so very much in love. And then one day, she passed away. And I thought I'd die too, but I didn't. And when I didn't, I said to myself, is that all there is to love? Is that all there is? Is that all there is? Is that all there is? If that's all there is, my friends, then let's keep dancing. Let's break up the booze and have a ball. now it's cancer. Oh yeah, the big C. They don't know where it came from. I didn't ask for it. But it can kill me. Or maybe I'll live. It's a 50-50 outlook. And it makes me think, is that all there is to cancer? Is that all there is? Is that all there is? Is that all there is? If that's all there is, my friend, then let's keep. I know what you must be saying to yourself. If that's the way he feels about it, why doesn't he just end it all? Oh no, not me. I'm not ready for that final disappointment. Cause I know just as well as I'm sitting here talking to you, that when the Lord comes to take me and I'm breathing my last breath, I'll be saying to myself, is that all there is to life? Is that all there is? Is that all there is? Is that all there is? If that's all there is, my friend, then let's keep dancing. Let's break up the booze and have a ball. If that's all there is. And I hope that's not all there is.